Last bit. Up there. Voilà. Check this out. Story mode. Gorgeous view of the lake. Lovely sunset colours. Morning! I'm sure he thinks he's a Springer Spaniel. And there's people on the top already, and it's only 9:30. Keen, very keen. It's an absolutely stunning morning. Boiling. Warm. George Michael. Alright. I've gone rogue. Trying to find a shortcut. Wish us luck. Well, I reckon if I go past that, I should be able to see the tarn. That's the plan anyway. I think I know where I'm going now. Bear with. So I've came from over there. Over these. Down then up. Sorry, down then up. Yay! Saved myself about an hour there. Absolutely Hank Marvin. That was bloody lovely. Got the place and tidied to myself. Not a soul here. You would have got a shock if I had come up and seen me swimming around in my own, I guess. There's a woman over there getting ready for a swim, right? She's just tipped up. And just talking to herself. I mean, I know I'm talking to myself. But she's yapping away to herself. At least I'm talking to you. That's not to be sniffed at, mate. Quite hard getting down there. That's coming from me.
Ooh. Hey, whoa, whoa.
Gorgeous. Did I mention I was climbing? Yeah, not the best. Yeah, let's go on an epic hike. Right, that's me and Kayla nearly back at civilization. Had an absolutely fantastic time out. Great camp, lovely walk today. Glorious weather, as you can see. Really enjoyed my little dip in the tarn. Yeah, it's been great. If you've lasted this long, thank you very much. Pop your details in the comments, and I'll send your endurance medal in the post. No, I'm joking. No, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully see you next time.